Hon Narang, Silvina Dominguez Machado, e a Rona Samuel Avenida, e bem Bodomos e a Grupo Associação Midane.
Ami, Tempulo, Kuda Batar Nekusiam na Bolsinha, Kuda Batar Local, Ida Naram Batar Mutil, Ida Naram Batar Mian. Maybe. Oi, Dane. Ami acompanha kata patari debe mas ministério nian bai ami ba grupo nian amba ami gosta de tevis tamba patarna sa troca amna patar lokal na naran de ida naran ni muti ida naran sele
Ahora ay horas ne vean kuda agora dia liu ida ne beulo Ami kuda tamba uluk nebe ami kuda hanesan ami hamo state dere hamo state depois hanesan ami kuda de nebe hanesan la hanesan ho ida nebe agora
food security is begin with city security is a motto for city five because if you secure a good quality seeds farmer access easily access to in a timely manner then you guarantee food security Okay, my name is Modesto Lopez. I'm the national coordinator for seed system management within Seed Survive.
The main aim of the Seed Survive for the beginning is to improve food security in Timor-Leste. Through the introduction of new crop varieties.
The Indonesians left, they wrecked lots of things and there'd been a great degree of social turmoil. So there was general problems of food security, food shortages. So ACIR scientists came in here and could see that there was a lot of opportunity to improve food production just by improving the varieties.
So far we already released 12 crop varieties such as maize, namely Sele, Noimuting and Nai, and one variety of rice.
Gosta fini negra, fini na croma negra?
Gosta.
O tamua?
Gosta roto. Tamba gosta nem a cami carne fatem to agora.
Vai onde se carne fatem?
Se luta na fatem ba futuro.
Vai ir a sol remata?
Rematamos a mi fier kata governo se ita mata na fatem mai ami.
Tamasa.
Tamba ita ita nia be na saune kan agora hamrik mesta kona. Jadi ami fier meeting hoida ne. Tamba hamrik mesar mesak ne kan ita hatene kata bele atu halo Bela governo no bela sosa amin di produto ne bema kami.
In Seeds of Life, when they hired me as a the leader for the community and commercial seed production, we established 280 groups at the beginning in 2011, and then in 2014-15 now we have 1,200 plus groups. Yeah. The other farmers who are not they are part of the seed production group, they also need seed. So how to, you know, the provide access of seed to the, those communities, those interested people. So we what we realize that we should also develop some commercial seed producers.
Ani hanoin fini bemurisne bele fomurismos mai ami agrikultur Tamba husi idane ita labele husu fini barai silu. Tamba ita ita nudar agrikultur ne hatudu kata ita hamrik mesakona ita bele produs rasi kita ne fini he ita ne rai laran.
After we got independence, all the resources in the Ministry of Agriculture is destroyed totally by Indonesian regime when they left. It's truly we start from the beginning, from the zero. So till now, the government still introduced imported new variety from other countries for farmers to access.
When you import the seed, the first, you know, seed is very expensive. It costs minimum of $3.50 a kilo, so it's very expensive. Yeah. Number two is seeds are not adapted to the local conditions, and also it takes a long time to procure the seed, and then when the seed arrives, it is late.
We looked at establishing a commercial seed production section or element within the program, and there's now 60 of those producing this year about 350 tons of rice and maize and peanut seed. And that's enabling the ministry to not import any seed, to buy all of it locally. So we're at that stage now where about $500,000 of seed will be bought by the ministry from commercial growers this year.
Ilu ida ampane ia $1.50. Depois ia bidono alu nene hetan osan de 2400.
Tam tinan kutuk ansa ami fa antia I ami fahene tamba tinan kutuk ne hetan hetan 450 kilo ani sakata ki kali kambe hetan be $1.50 nebe pokonya ami nai siane tenki faherata ida la liu tenki hanesa ne pra ami servisu mo sokum tenti
au organiza member sirne hutu keren au dehinte tenki raita nosa nya bank ki kita yetna stam lara Durante ini, kami hari kami UBSP ya 2013 itu, osen ini kami atau loket kredit uba member asosiasi itu tu, loket kredit. Kredit ini idane hanya san atau hadiah sirane murus mak idane. Tambah siraput sini raih itu, sirak kredit itu, sirak bela sirak sirak sekolah, sirak bela bisnis, loket sirak kios, balu agar hola kereta motor down, balu agar hadiah sirane umi. Idane mak mobil itu ni asosiasi orang mana lagi.
Dia kene mak tambah agora ni Mesa musu mai krupu ne prahori fomuris paita I mai tau ansa kata venera ia asusal mos hariona spene peleva foti depois fulan ata ma falani ni funan ba mos funane la saiba funane si halai fila falena faten ba ami
pergunta iku seram kita sentia ona kona fini ba mo esa sito play
kapas Oh, na wate tanda ng kapas los. Ne tamba, ami hakarak den amen tatan. Ami hakarak den amen tatan. Tamba ami sente ba, ami la ato na mabe si dakto. Ami hakarak amen tatan halu barak tan. I ami content tan, service in the state of life implement for Miami, for Hanoi in Miami. Sente gusto ay kapas lo. Pa minya Morris.
How content tamba fini dene sa ato faheba Timor Laran tomak. Depois se produce barak litan nasan siluk mus bele uzet ne fini.
Within the next 5 or 10 years, I think the system will be important. If we establish a good seed industry here in Timor, then it will also develop a good marketing and business in the seeds.
Agriculture is the only way the country can generate income other than oil. In essence, agriculture is the business of making money out of sunlight, using plants, soil, water, and animals. And it's a pretty good business if you do it well.
Thank you.